Why didn't you tell me about this last night instead of bottling it up?
Because I couldn't bear looking at you. You know, if you hadn't murdered Bart, I wouldn't have had to lie for you and I'd have got the chance to be a dad.
I'm not the one in the wrong here.
You know, I tried to be different from you. I tried to turn my life around. But you kept dragging me back in. How's Cleo ever going to trust me now?
Nobody forced her to do this. She made her own decision.
But you don't care, do you? Do you know what it's like to be a real dad? Yeah. Sienna made the right decision, didn't she? Get away. Give those twins a decent start without you in their lives.
I'm gonna give you some time to calm down. There's something I need to take care of.
You're no better than my father, do you know that? Kidnapping me whilst I'm pregnant, holding me hostage.
Stop with the whining. It's a lot plusher than where your dad kept you.
And what about when the owners come back, hmm? He'll get the police involved.
I am the owner. Stop going on, because you aren't going nowhere until those babies are born.
How exactly do you think I'm going to give birth, Warren? You haven't thought this through at all. I'm booked in for a C-section. I'm going to need to be at the hospital.
Shut up. You need to keep calm. Stress isn't good for you or the babies.
The only thing endangering my babies is you and all the stress that you cause me. Let's talk about Grace Black, shall we?
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm used to it. You know, the thing that really hurts is picturing you two in bed together.
It wasn't like anything we had. Or how it used to be.
We can't go on hurting each other like this, Warren. I know the only thing you care about is being a dad. And I want you to be in their lives. Please. We can make this work for them, can't we?
You've changed your tune. Do you think I've forgotten about your little escape plan with Glenn? And now you're talking about co-parenting, get real.
You can't leave me here, not in my condition. Warren, I've been lying to you. I've still got cancer.